Control, this is Agent Algren. I need a request to open up cell 311.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects, so don't try anything stupid. Hey, dumbass, you're going the wrong way. Get the hell over here right now. Somebody should make a video game based on this place.
Why would anyone do that?
I don't know. I just thought it was kind of a cool idea.
Well, I don't play video games either.
Feeling out of shape? Drop by the Faculty Gymnasium and feel free to participate in a game of community badminton on Sundays.
Well, we're here. Just get in there and follow all the instructions and you'll probably be fine.
Thank you. Thank you. let me go.
Yeah.
science, though. The ELOIID electromagnetics must be powered down before initiating the recall protocol. As an automated hydraulic press, the femur breaker, is used to injure the alert subject. The sound emitted by said subject would be only transmitted over the site public address system. Once SCP has entered the cell, SCP-106 has entered the cell, it must be lifted back up using the ELOIID electromagnetics.
Ha ha ha.